Badge because they can park anywhere.
I just love you too.
Make sure you get the blue badge because they can park anywhere.
Oh dear.
It's better than the kennels.
I live down there, so I will tell you.
We're Alston. Kennels. I want somebody very light driving. Yeah, we'll reverse that.
I don't think it's a good idea to try and drive it at the same time as you've got your fingers. Just track between the wheel and the wheel arch.
Not quite.
But not my fingers.
Our cause is trouble with the drive, isn't it? We're staying for the entertainment, aren't we?
Do not walk behind.
I'm going to stop this.
Can't go any further forward, can they?
Yeah.
They're not bottoming out.
No, well, no, they can just lift the background, but I don't think they're going to bother. They don't like being told anything, especially with someone with my accent.
Carry on, then.
That's what they said.
I'd probably roll it forward, get a bit of poke up, come backwards and up, boom.
Right, that's... Well, I can't hear any Cornish accents there.
It's almost a ring a bell now. Tea break, then we really walk off.
Isn't someone willing to shout, hey, Cousin Jack, come and give his hand?
Cousin Jill's giving a low price.
Well, the people found them boys didn't work. Suspensions, it's all
there. Just.
Yeah.
If you get an infinite number of monkeys. An infinite number of Emmet. I've been down here long enough. I'm an incomer now.
Yeah, I think we've got plenty of time.
They're going to the fishing bit because nobody's bothered because the tide's out. And the boats are in, they're not fishing today.
Or you just park on
just
the chains.
Just where the sign is, park in front of the sign.
If it checks on Christie.
They're not bothered around here, are they?
Yeah.
list down, unfortunately. I think the guy's driving it, it's in Birmingham. He says, can't you just pick it up and drag it around?
Yes, did you pick up the other end? There's too many people standing around smiling. Then nobody's been hurt.
It's always a dilemma, you see. I was just about to go home now. Do I get in my car and let them be behind me? Or should I?
I don't think he cares which way he's going.